Marshall JMP 20 watt. It's like a mini little plexi, handwired reissue. Gibson 335, sorry. It's like a 339. And show you some of the cool sounds I can get out of it. This is really low because it's in my apartment, so this is a Class A amp. It has to go really, really loud, so I did my best. It's on low volumes. It's got a lot of pedals hooked up here to warm it up here. So let's see here.
Very good equipment. I really enjoy this equipment.